गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल। डॉक्टर एस के सिन्हा इज बिफोर यू डिस्कसिंग हाइड्रेशन ऑफ अल्कीन। हाइड्रेशन ऑफ अल्कीन मे बी कैरीड आउट बाय टू मेथड्स। फर्स्ट, हाइड्रेशन बाय डाइल्यूट एसिड, इट फॉलोज मार्कोनिकॉफ्स रूल। एंड सेकेंड, अल्कीन मे बी हाइड्रेटेड विथ डायबोरेन फॉलोड बाय हाइड्रोजन पेरोक्साइड एंड वाटर, इट इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रोबोरेशन एंड इट फॉलोज मार्कोनिकॉफ्स रूल। फ्रेंड्स, हियर I want to underline that if alkene is hydrated with dilute acid, it will follow Markovnikov's rule, and if hydroboration is carried out, it will follow anti-Markovnikov's rule. These two tricks must be learned. Now we will discuss these two one by one. First, hydration by dilute acid, which follows Markovnikov's rule. It is unsymmetrical alkene named propene or propylene, and it is water. Water has two parts, H plus and OH minus. According to Markovnikov's rule, H plus will come here and OH minus will come here. Because the statement of Markovnikov's rule is positive part of addendum, it is addendum, the molecule being added. To be added, positive part of addendum will add to the more hydrogenated carbon. So H will come here, OH minus will come here, leading to isopropyl alcohol. Now let us see its mechanism. If pi bond breaks in this fashion, then H plus will come here and positive charge will be developed here, leading to 2 degree carbocation. If pi bond breaks in this fashion, H will come here and positive charge will be here, which will be 1 degree carbocation. And you know, 1 degree carbocation is less stable then 2 degree carbocation. So certainly, definitely, this pi bond will break in this fashion. And precisely, we can state Markovnikov's rule as H plus will add in such a way that more stable carbocation is formed. Our addition of H plus takes place via formation of more stable carbocation. So you are getting here this 2 degree carbocation. Now water, here it will act as nucleophile. This lone pair of electron attacks at this carbon, leading to this. As positive charge is here at oxygen, it will be unstable. Therefore, definitely it will liberate H plus, leading to isopropyl alcohol. One concept is also here. This methyl group will pump in this direction, leading to shifting of pi electron in this fashion. Okay, This is all about mechanism of hydration by dilute acid. Now, we will see hydroboration. How water can be added to unsymmetrical alkene by this method? When propene is heated with diborane followed by, you can say, hydrolysis, or followed by hydrogen peroxide and water, we will get N-propyl alcohol. This hydroboration is following anti-Markovnikov's rule, means positive part of addendum, this is addendum, positive part of addendum will add to the least hydrogenated carbon. So, hydrogen will come here and OH will come here, leading to N-propyl alcohol. Now, we will see its mechanism. It is borane, diborane, at the time of reaction, splits, leading to borane. It is borane, its IPC name is borane, and its common name is boron hydride. Here, borane reacts with this propene, leading to transition state this. Means definitely this boron and it is less hindered carbon. Friend, this carbon is more hindered. This carbon is sterically hindered because a bulky group methyl is here. Therefore, boron will never attack at this carbon. It is less hindered carbon, therefore, this pi bond will shift in this fashion. Means this pi electron is donated to this boron because this boron hydride is electron deficient compound. It has sextet rather than octet. Therefore, it can accept a lone pair of electron. So, these pi electrons will be donated to this boron. First of all, this transition state is formed. Then, ultimately, this BH2 is attached at this carbon and hydrogen gets attached at this carbon, leading to this compound. Then finally, hydrolysis will take place at this position. Water will attack. H will be here, leading to BH3, formation of BH3, and OH will get attached at this carbon, leading to N-propyl alcohol. Okay, friends. Hope you will follow, you will like this video. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much. See you again. Bye.